This is Temple Made.
Okay. The foot as a whole is a very dynamic anatomical structure in that there's complex small joints and smaller, more abnormal bones than anywhere else in the body.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Underneath it all?
Yeah.
My name is Michael Sganga, and I'm in the School of Podiatric Medicine at Temple University. Can you bend your knee for me? We're treating the whole patient with a focus on the foot. It's something that a lot of people neglect, and it's something that someone needs to take care of. And I think that it's sort of a window into the general health of an individual. It's very important to look at the foot, but make sure that you're examining the patient as a whole and understand this entire system. And I think that's what Temple allows you to do by doing these hospital-based rotations and seeing these patients and learning how to treat the patient as a whole with an outstanding medical education, but also understanding what you're going to see in the foot. Sometimes you'll be the first link for a diabetic patient. It's often they'll come to your office with a problem and leave with a diagnosis of diabetes that they didn't know about and they were mismanaging and it was a terrible health condition for them. And sometimes they come in for swelling around the ankles and feet and head directly to their cardiologist and they're getting a full workup for congestive heart failure or something like that, and you're often the first person that's going to catch these things. And this is especially important in our diabetic population, where holding a chart in your hand and walking into a room and seeing that first patient and being out there on an island by yourself. It was a very scary experience, first time going down into the clinic, really sort of swimming with the sharks. And coming out of that, I think that I can take on anything now. It really gave me all the confidence in the world. When a patient expresses their gratitude, it's the greatest thing in the world. I can't even describe the feeling. It's cloud nine. It's unbelievable to know that you helped someone and fixed whatever was bothering them and got them back to what they want to do. And that's really what it's all about.